Hey guys, welcome back. Badness up ahead. Badness, why is it not accepting my flame? There, it got it. Great. I just realized my voice is apparently a little scratchy. Yeah, you can keep those arrows. So I'm just taking the boat on in. That tree should become a flame. Just taking the boat on in because I wanted to show you guys some stuff. So I did a little work. I am back from vacation, so this is the real me. You're talking to the real B00 now. But look at this. I made the boathouse. And it's definitely nice. It's going to do the trick, that's for sure. We've got some danger up and around here. I made a raised bridge here. These squids suck. Get out. Are zombies chasing those guys? But I want to show you guys. Well, I guess I'm not going to be able to show you very well. Let's just... Did I kill him? No, he's dead. That killed him. Hey. These squids suck. Suck squid. Die, you sucker. Dang. Fricker. Receive a blade. He got it. Okay, these guys were scurrying pretty quick. I wonder why. I actually wouldn't mind it too bad. This is, we've got a little bit of a villager problem. As you saw in the last episode, I have created a little bit of an infinite villager spawning system. Not a great thing to have, not a great problem to have right now. I want to keep these guys away from our villagers. Stay away. Oh, I hear another growler. Why does this grass always grow here? I don't know. But as you can see, we've got... It says 36, but we've got about 30 villagers there. That's a lot. I'll show you what I did. Let's take a look at this guy first. So I put a little door here. Just for villager's sake. Door. Villager's sake door. But, so the boathouse, you float on in here. I want to just have boats here. But then, so you come up. Or you come down. Boats in there. Great. These will all have boats in them one day. Maybe. And, then you go on up the stairs. Hi, hi. Very nice. This is just a little area. And then we've got a deck here. With some fences. They're raised off of the half slabs, but I think that's okay. As far as the look, looks good. Looks great. Hi, you use this as your house, I see. That's great. And then here's what it looks like from this side. So, not bad. Doing the trick. I'll show you guys some other things I've done. Let's make sure we're zombie-free in here. I moved these doors out. Like this, because they weren't being utilized by the villagers, and I'm not sure why that is just yet. I thought, oh, now they're being utilized. Okay. Thought maybe if the door was recessed back like that, it tells them that's not a house that's safe at nighttime. So maybe it tells them that now. I don't know how they listen. go for a soak. Ooh, food. Get up here. Got it. Okay, there's two logs. Alright. I'm showing you, I'm touring you real quick what all has happened. So, nothing extra down here. This guy, he's just stuck. Forever. Hi. Hi. You don't have to be stuck anymore. It's good for you. Hi, I got plans for you this episode, probably. Cows. Get ready to have a plan made for you. These cows are going to be my new source of food. Chicken, not working out great. The chickens, they do give you the feathers and stuff. So we could still work on that. But okay, here they come scurrying out. Let's take a look at them. Watch them. There's just millions. It's a freaking nightmare. I've caused a major problem in this world. And just look at them flowing. And I want them, what needs to start happening, I need to start making more and more houses, and hopefully you guys will be able to tell me if this is possible. Burn. So hard. Burn alive. If I keep continuing and spreading this all out, will they continue to spread out? I sure hope they do. I'll have to talk to Doc about it a little bit. He is a villager expert. But they seem to be using all the houses, so that's good. I do want them to start going up there. That could help spread them out a little bit. I made this ladder here. I haven't tested in creative yet if they will use these. I know for a fact they come over to this area. If they will use this to get up to these houses, because these would definitely work for them, you know. They will use this. This looks like a house to them, so it'd be nice if they tried it. Might as well try it, guys. It's worth a shot. What else? The whole place is really coming along. Perfect landing. 10. No splash. Mark it as a 10. So, to help make these things look a little better, I went through with some bone meal and just pop, pop. And this is a case, you guys know I hate the long grass, but in these scenarios, not bad. It helps dress it up a little bit. I think it's nice. Get off the roof. This is a bustling city. It's bustling. Look at them bustle. I'm doing mossy cobblestone to the houses. That's how you get to them. I think it looks good with the grass. And then I just filled this in. This tree right here. You know how I couldn't get trees to grow? Handmade. I handmade this tree. And it looks pretty good. This tree is just humongous. But yeah, I think, you know, looks natural. Just threw the logs up there and then made some leaves and it works. Not bad. So, that's all good. Now, let me show you this. So, I went down to the ravine and I just started digging upward. Okay? And what I found, or what I ran into, was right here, which is nearly perfect. It just comes up right in here. We can do something. Tight quarters, surely, yes. Don't call me Shirley. This chicken's stuck. He ain't going anywhere. Yes, it's tight quarters, but it works. It's functional. So this goes down to this area down here. Villagers hang out during the day sometime. But as soon as I broke that out, they flooded out. So hopefully that'll stop this villager spawning problem. Now, with this iron golem, check this out. Check him out. He will not. I tried pushing him this way, but apparently, the way these blocks are all set up, I thought he has plenty of height to get past this. Like right there. But because of this, I think, and that, he can't get through. He's stuck. He can't get out. So, that's okay. This is actually a good place for him. You know, it's kind of dangerous. So, we'll keep him there. And then hopefully soon, this is so epic. Hopefully soon, we get a... Oh, you just continue to lay eggs for us. It's great. Give me that egg. I'll see if I get another chicken on the... Oh, I did get... Did you guys see that? That spawned 4 chickens! I did not know that glitch existed. So you throw an egg at a chicken, and it spawns multiples. Unless that's just, I mean, I never thought that you could get more than one chicken out of one egg. Good glitch. We found it. It's great. It's very nice. Okay. Let's get some torches up in here. Just there, there. That's better. There, there. That's good. It'll keep it nice and lit. We don't want those bad boys spawning. No way, no how. Now, this is all nice. Let's do trees. I was thinking we could do houses up in here, but nah. Nah. Let's not worry about it. Bam. Tree. Trees are nice. We love trees. Bam. Very good. It's great. Very good. Very good. Maybe another tree here. What? Now. Huh? Now? You should do this. You should definitely grow. Nope, that's not the type I wanted. Where's my shears? There they are. We'll shear it down. Because we can use the leaves. We can put them to good use. But I wanted a big tree. A big tall one would be nice. Hello, you help me chop this tree down? Do it. Help me. So, I'm back from my little vacation away. A good friend of mine got married, and it's a great marriage. Great. I actually got inspiration for this boathouse from the vacation. Lost the saplings. It was at a place called Bay Harbor, and this guy is apparently just the treehouse guy. He will not leave. It was at a place called Bay Harbor, and it's basically a harbor, a bay. Dang it, man! Small tree again. I bet you that's all that will grow there because that freaking this guy. It's probably the case. Well, we're getting lots of leaves while we're at it, so it's working. We can forget about this tree for the moment. You had your chances. But yeah, this is, it's kind of, it's kind of cool going to different areas. It's in the upper part of Michigan, and the farther up north you go, the more beautiful things tend to get. The scenery and whatnot gets really nice. So, no, not that. So, actually, right there would be a good spot. Okay, that's a good tree. That's a very nice tree. Can we get another one of those right there? Nope. Fricker. Well, now that blocks our way. That's not bad right there. Well, I don't know about that one. It's not terrible. I don't know. What about you? Whoops, don't shear it. Frick! I'm in it. Nope, that's no good either. I told you I'd give up on it, didn't I? And I didn't. But yeah, this is like a harbor city. Lots of, it's right on Lake Michigan. All the ritzy rich people do their thing here. Like my friend, he's a doctor, and his wife is a model, and oh yeah, just one of those things. Everybody's beautiful and rich, and but it was good. It was definitely a good wedding, beautiful wedding, and but you go to another place, you see things you don't usually see, and it's nice inspiration. Okay. We're just trimming this tree down. That's better like that. That's good. I like that better. But yeah, what else? Another thing that inspired me is the fact that up in the northern part of Michigan, the trees, it's so under developed as far as like buildings and whatnot. So it's gorgeous. Like there's so much forest everywhere and it's really, really cool. And what I started to realize is I got a scale for like how trees are in real life. And rarely, I mean, this in this game is a huge tree, right? Well, real life, scale-wise, just most trees are a lot taller than this. So even like as I'm driving, night's falling, but we gotta go sleep. But yeah, so I'm thinking of kind of perfecting the craft of hand-making trees. I'm gonna have to really study what they look like in this game, because the game does a good job of making them look natural. But too small. What I would really like to do, and I've started to think, once I'm done with this world in like a year, if I continue to work on this, go from area to area to area, this could potentially become one of the most badass adventure maps out there. And we could say we made it all by hand, and you guys watched every step of the way. Like this could be where you spawn it. And then my thoughts were, this area over here that's kind of like an open valley. Let's get over here a little bit. Well, before we do that, what we'll do is we'll take a quick little commercial break. And welcome back. Paused for a second there. Okay. Over here, it's kind of an open valley, and then it's bordered by some forest. We could make this really get me out through there, please. Could make this whole area right in here and even extend it on farther. Really, really tall trees. Real tall trees make it a really dense, cool forest. More real to life as far as scale goes. Could be really cool. That's my thinking. There's also some plains over there as well. But like I said, we've got enough projects on the plate for the moment. So anyway, we'll deal with that down the road, I think. But that's just some ideas that I've had. Let's get some wheat here. Oh, guys. I'm freaking out a little bit about donation situations, because the donations keep coming and I keep failing to put names up. And I just got back in town. As you can tell, my voice is just a little bit dead because I'm a little tired. And I haven't had time to get all that together. This place is looking dense, isn't it? It's starting to look dense. I'm liking it. This is how I want it to look. Very cool. But guys, I gotta apologize. Probably not gonna do a donator thing today either. Chicken. But we will get it very soon. Very soon. So I'm thinking, where's the slaughterhouse gonna go? Right? Where are we gonna put the slaughterhouse? This is what the top of this looks like. I haven't filled in the top row yet. Slaughterhouse right there, maybe? Seems like that could be good. Yeah. Uh-oh. Whew. Just barely caught the edge of that one. Yikes. Hello. I'm ready to trade with you someday down the road. Hi. Tending to the boathouse, I see. Great job. Thanks for tending. All right. We'll go through here. So, we're going to do a little well here, too. But I don't want to take the time in this episode to do that. We'll do this. So, this is a good spot for it, I think. We'll have to do some terraforming. So, I'm going to do that. I'm going to get this terraform done. And then I will be right back. All right. Hold on. Okay. All right. We've got things situated here. I've got this area cleared, and I decided to dig out a little bit. But here's our spot, okay? And I've kind of worked out exactly how we want to lay it out, like that. And what I want to do, I want to put grass on the ground, okay? They're going to be moseying around on grass, and I'm gonna have them underground here, so they won't be right on the main floor of the shop, because we want to just have loads of them, right? You see, I busted into a cave there. I have loads of moo cows around here. One grass block there that should spread a little bit. I've got plenty of other grass blocks around. Do I have any weed on me? You know what, let's go get some wheat. Let's lure some cows down in there right now. I picked up 4 eggs from the massive chickens over there. So we gotta try that again. We gotta try to see if we can spawn some more multiple chickens. That must have been happening over there when I was doing it and I just didn't realize it. I don't know. These guys. Very good. Let's grab some grass while we're up here, right? That's good. Full up on... put this out. Cleared my inventory pretty good for you guys. Hope you like it. It's full of just stone, which is good. I decided to dig it out, make it lower, because I want... I mean, you know I'm hurting for cobblestone. I've been using so much on that. So... this is good. We're sitting good. Alright, get over here. One second. Okay, back, sorry. Just getting back in the groove of recording again. Getting my stuff together. Alright, so. Let's get down. No, I want to get this cow over here. Come on, moo cow. I know you've been stuck up there for ages. Let's go. Set you free, boy. Happy Father's Day, by the way, to all the fathers out there watching with your children. Oh, I made you this beautiful walkway. Oh, stupid guy. Okay, you know I got weed on me, don't you? Come on down here. Come here. Come on down this way. You're stuck forever. Oh, I need to put ladders up in here. That's what I should do. And torches, for sure. Gonna make this place a little different than the other places we do. Gonna do smooth stone on the walls. I believe that'll be the best bang for our buck. Just get some of these in here. Random, just helps speed the process a bit. Get down there. Broke that grandma. Whoa, hey, cow. You're trying to damage my life. I think there's something in the code of these animals that makes them hate you and want to wreck your life. I was just watching Kurt's UHC. And, oh, those dogs. They just treat him poor. They don't treat him right. Speaking of UHC, plug your ears. if you don't want a spoiler right now, plug them. But yep, I'm out. I'm out. And of course, I die at the hand of Paws, like the last three, I think. I can get up here. I know there's another cow around here somewhere. Eat the food. Alright. Oh, there's plenty over there. Hey, 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 hey. Dude. Mm-mm. Nope. He's just staring in there. They're all huddled up. Alright, let's check on this chicken real quick. Let's see what we get. One. He's gonna die. He'll die from that. Wonder where he spawned at. All the doors are on. That's good. Alright, get the weed on the bar. Let's see if we can get this boy over there. Hey, cow, moo house, come here. I'm gonna take you to the slaughterhouse. You will die. And then we can start killing, not you. Die. Come on. Hey, 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 who? Who should be obey me, I say? Come on. This way. Very good. Great, cow. Great. Come on. Come on. He knows. He's got a feeling. He knows what's about to happen to him. Yep. I'm gonna breed you. I'm gonna fatten you up. And I'm gonna murder your face. Very good. You breed with you. Very good. Things are starting. Aha. You bred. Oh, very good. Okay. No workbench on the bar. We'll just do this for right now to get out of here. Very good. Alright, so let's stop by the cobble shop, see what we got. Let's get some smooth stone up in the place. Drop off some of the stuff in our inventory. And add some more cobble. See, we're getting there. We're building it back up a little bit. We're down pretty good. Stairs go here. Very good. Alright. And I don't think... Yeah, I'm out there. Alright. This is good. This will do. That's 4, 5, 6. That should do. Alright. Okay. My hope is that one day I can get the villagers over here enough to where they will come down here and treat those like houses. But I guarantee they won't do that. Dang it. Oh well. Alright. These villagers, they need to get an iron golem going quick, because seems like badness finds its way. Hey, using that house, huh? Great, I'm proud. Proud of you. Okay. Now, we will do this. Little of this, little of that, and a little of that. Bam. Okay. This will get us started. Very good. So, what did I want to talk to you guys about? You think I'm gonna let you out? I ain't letting you out, boy. Okay, so we've got some series coming to a close here. Ultra Hardcore. Looks like we're probably gonna hold off on doing another one until 1.3 comes out. And very smart move, because 1.3 is gonna add a whole lot of cool stuff to the game that will be great for UHC, I think. You know, That's usually a video I put up on Minecraft Day. Those cows are glitching up. No. Can't have you doing that. Nope. Just gotta remember. Whew. That was a fall and a half. Is it cool down here? Hi. Hi, cow nose. Ooh, we can fix it right here. Got it. Bam. Very good. This one we can just replace. It's just surface. Make it look more rounded. Don't you be looking at me. Get out of that corner. All right. Don't be playing that game with me, boy. So yeah, UHC is going to be taking a break for a little bit. Kaizo is going to be coming to a close pretty soon. So those are two series that I run that won't be running anymore. So suggestions are welcome. You guys should let me know. Let me know what you think I should be doing. I've got a little short thing possibly playing with Joustra. But that's not gonna run into a big series. So give me your ideas. Let me know what you think would be cool. Something that's not gonna take, you know, years. But I'd like to hear what you guys would like to see. So, and as far as communication, I've realized, of course, PMs, you know, PMs work, but a great method of communication is Twitter for me, because I'm not super spammed on Twitter. On Twitter, I don't get people saying, hey, sub to my channel, hey, check this out, hey, and YouTube PMs tend to end up being only that. lots of, hey, check out my channel and whatnot. So, I'm not always able to read all the messages. Okay, that looks good down there. I'm going to finish that up. Let me finish what I was saying. So as far as communicating with me, if you want to give me some suggestions, of course, I try to get through the comments, but after a certain amount of time, I don't get to them anymore. Like, I've moved on to the next video where I'm checking comments out. So, anyway, of course, YouTube message is one avenue. One avenue. But Twitter is a great avenue. So, whoops. So yeah, if you guys want to give me some suggestions on Twitter, you know, another game is okay. I'm not going to say definitely not another game. But I'd like, well, yes I am. Here I say it. It's been said. Not another game. We're going to do a Minecraft something. So, if you guys have a series in mind, I know there's a lot of cool things you can do with Minecraft out there. You know, Vex maps, I'm saving that. You know, that's going to be me and Good, or me, Good, and Etho. So, but if you guys have any ideas, let me know. I'd love to take some stuff on. I want to do something to where I can do like a face cam, so I can have like a face cam up in the corner, and then, you know, the game full screen. But I don't know, you guys can kind of just let me know what you think. Would love to get some of your suggestions, because I know a lot of you guys are on the like Minecraft forums and stuff, and you know a little better than I do. I don't really get on the Minecraft forums, so I don't know all the avenues or what all is out there. So, alright. I was going to break away to finish this off, but it looks like we got it. right. Right now, we're already sitting at about a 35-minute episode. Let's get these boys over here. Yes. And this row, too. And that, too. Okay. The nice thing about this design layout is... it's getting broke like that. That it's... this opening right here ends up being 5 wide, so that's always good. When you get some odd numbers, you know you're doing something great. There's more. Good. Okay. Great. Okay. So, basement is complete. Grass is growing. Cows are down there. Very good. Grow up, lad. Grow up. So that's going to be our overall shape. I'm starting to learn, give more space here for decorative stuff. I don't want to cram them right on the streets. Cramming them up to the streets, then leave your much room for anything, as you see here. Now this works, but there's no room to cram anything in here. So... this will be good. We can decorate the front of this one a little better. And we'll just have to get it figured out. I'll be thinking about how we want to do this. I'm thinking most of our buildings have been a little high. I like how this one's kind of a little low profile, like this. Maybe we'll keep that look here. Although it is right next to that, my house. That's pretty big. So... I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure it out. But we'll save that one for next episode. Thank you guys for watching. On the next one, we'll get this figured. The next one, we will definitely take a segment for donators, and apparently tree guy gone. Ooh, all these grew though. Beautiful. What's cool too? Is once you chop all these down, there's grass underneath here that's not getting killed because it's half slabs. So then the grass grows back up there if there's nothing. It's just one of those little things. But anyway, we'll get donators taken care of. And I'm thinking of making some segments within the show here. So I've got some plans and some ideas. Especially with villagers coming in, we've got some definite possibilities. But... so let me know some other series that you'd like me to start up. And let me know also if we can get these guys spread out through the world. And we'll tackle all that next episode. So we're sitting at the same amount. They're not breeding because I don't think there's enough doors for them. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. And we will see you on the next one.